guys, Loris here from CollectiblesUL for a new unboxing. Sorry for the mess, I'm storyboarding at the moment. But you know, I just got that package at the moment, you know, it's like a couple minutes ago. And you know, I've told myself it's been a while since I've made, you know, an unboxing, and you know, why not opening it. And to open it, I'm gonna have to use a new accessory, and just give me a minute. I'm gonna need this. And yeah, by the way, this is my finished Freddy Krueger display head, silicone mask. I weathered the sweater myself, and I weathered the hat too. So yeah, you get a look at it. Hope you like it, guys. Alright, so you have seen the title, so I'm unboxing a new Freddy glove made by James at Dark Dream Design. And yeah, I think that's it. Dark Dream Design. Yeah, I think that's it, yeah. Well, never mind. I'll put the link to his Facebook page in the description. And, well, let's see. Let me put the camera here. Right. They are not P210, yeah. They are just replicas. Alright, okay. Oh, yeah, nice. So, you hold the one here. And then, for the new glove, let's go. Oh yeah, by the way, that's a Freddy Part 2 glove, yeah. That one is a Part 1, made by Chris Stanley at RRFX. And that one is a Part 2, so let's go. This is the I-grade edition, you know, the most expensive one, but, you know, let's see how it looks. The leather already feels great. Oh, nice. Holy shit! That looks amazing. Alright, so I've put it on, and I love it. It's a bit big, sorry for my hand, but I love it. The details are amazing. Let me just, you know, put some more light, hold on. Sorry for the noise. There you go. Love it. The blades are a mirror one, you know. The leather is great. Great quality leather. The template looks, you know, the template of the overall glove looks very accurate. The small hole here. And you know, all the great thing that makes it a Part 2 glove. So far I love it. Thanks, James, for a great, for such a great glove. And guys, go order one of those if you're a Freddy fan, because they are the shit. They are great.